Welcome back to Let's Play Watch Dogs. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'm way behind schedule today.
Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with.
Yeah, you hear me, mister? You are out of it.
Ridiculous. He looks ridiculous.
So, let's get this done in a hurry. Can get back to the crusade.
There's the little snitch. You called the cops on me?
You shot at me!
It's okay. But you should get moving.
Man, I'm in the rich part of town, and all the vehicles around are minivans and SUVs. Eh, you keep the money. On the other hand, modern journalists just seem to throw gas on the fire. Whatever that fire happens to be. Red strip of lights right at the end there. I keep tapping the brakes to make that happen. There's a guy in an expensive car. Let's inconvenience him personally. Or her. And I'll take this bumblebee flavored car. I totally said flavored instead of colored, but let's just go with it. The fuck am I doing? I am getting my hands on Iraq's briefcase. Oh god, that's so tempting. Every time I see that, let's just create havoc and cause, oh, I'd say about a year's worth of construction on this road. Never underestimate the slowness and ineptitude of municipal construction. Mind you, I live in a small town, so it's probably different. Oh. Oh, all right, all right. Since I overshot my waypoint anyway. That's right.
Hey, watch.
Financial consultant, eh? Thank you for letting me consult you about my finances. Oh shit, where the hell am I gonna hide here?
Bitch, you wanna die?
Holy shit, this guy shot me. And I didn't even slow down. What? Oh. Wait, you're calling?
No, got a party out here. Bring some friends. I see.
Damn it! Tapped the wrong button. Oh, good lord. I just got this coat out of the closet and everything. I'm bleeding all over it.
Yo, we need it back. Come on, where's the girl, pussy?
Excuse me. That's what that feels like. Oh, I missed it. I'm sorry, you don't seem to know who you're dealing with. Holy mother! No. Everybody run! Oh hell. No! Oh, that was, not my best criminal takedown.
Get out.
Oh shit, I'm out. Ha! That's really funny. Possible this truck is going to end up in the sea. Cause that's just how I roll, baby. Wow. This is the worst handling vehicle I've ever used in a video game. Possible but not definitive exception of, what was it? Just Cause 2, where you can fly the giant military cargo plane? Buddy, I don't want to go through you. Oh, careful. Careful. Oh, hey! Oh, she just noticed. Alright. I honestly say I don't think that's ever happened before. Okay.
Holy crap!
Indeed. Sorry about that. Man.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
Oh, there I am.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it?
pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I said... Hot damn.
It's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CT on us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
Oh, I should not be standing there. See, I feel like the whole briefcase exchange thing is kind of pointless if you do them all in the same area.
We're running some insurance scams. He knew it was stolen.
The boss wanted me. You're not just carrying a gang names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies. Everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal, got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
It's what God would want.
I wish I could give him some money. Some of this. Well, I can't seem to bring it up, but some of the vast amount of money I've got my hands on one way or another.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap. Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these.
Have a nice day.
Why are they doing this? Did they fool CT on us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
Got any change? You take care now.
He's asking for change, and I can't give him some of the thousands of dollars I've gotten my hands on.
What's he doing? That's not right.
Can I just say I really liked that this commercial for the car just next to me included the professional driver on a closed course legal ass covering. Get off the damn wall.
Case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another thing.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Oh, yeah. Not sure this music is appropriate for this mission, but it's nice. Not hitting people and not on going fast. No. Really should have just followed him in a boat. Ow. We know where he's going. Why do I have to follow him? Owen and Drake pointed something out to me the other night. Since these two franchises take place in the same universe, we know that Aiden isn't the first legally questionable person to use the name of the Fox. A couple of the Assassin's Creed games featured an ally of Ezio Auditore, who is only known as the Volpe. There's another way over there. Seems the wisest thing to do is get my feet wet. I go through more cell phones this way. Since I've got a guy pointing at both of these bridges. I bet it is not easy swimming fully dressed in a soaking wet trench coat. Just gonna throw that out there. Nobody's gonna look in this direction. Oh, fuck, now there is a guy over there. Of course, I can't tag people like this. I do have two of them. How the hell do I get past all of these dudes? Now it looks like the only way is on the exact opposite side. look at them. Fuck. Try and find an opening in the next episode of Let's Play Watch Dogs. I'm Burning Dog Face, and I will see you then. Later!